Welcome back for part two of our Heather Galler inspired flowers. Now, we are in the classroom are going to be using neon crayons because they are nice and bright and colorful. But, you know, if you don't have neon crayons at home, you can just use colored pencils or regular crayons if you would like. I would recommend not using markers though, because we're going to paint these next art class, and if you accidentally get water on the marker, it's going to run and blend and kind of spread out. So I would use colored pencils or crayons to color your work. All I'm doing here is coloring the leaves with different colors of green. And then after I'm done with the leaves, I'm going to move on to the flowers. I am not going to color with crayons. I'm not going to color the background. I'm not going to color the vase, and I'm not going to color the table that my vase is sitting on. I'm only coloring the flowers and the leaves. We're going to save the background, the vase, and the table for next art class when we paint the rest of our masterpiece. I'm just going to speed this up right now to finish up coloring my leaves and flowers, and I'll meet you back here in a minute.